All right, so what do you got growing? It's wintertime, you know that, right?
Yeah. This is lettuce from last year.
This is lettuce that's been planted from last year?
Yes, sir.
And it's growing? You gotta be kidding me.
Still growing, it's still good.
Really? Are you serious?
Can you eat it in a sandwich?
It's been growing since last year?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh. I don't believe this.
I don't use no fertilizers.
You don't use no fertilizers?
Nothing.
Wow. This is just a torpedo pod, right?
Mm-hmm.
Goodness gracious. Look at this.
I wish you can eat some, but you're too far.
Can you see how this will help a lot of people?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
What do you mean?
It does. You can grow your own food in your house.
Okay.
As you see, these are lettuce.
Mm-hmm.
We're in the middle of winter.
Okay.
And I still have lettuce.
Mm.
You can use it in a sandwich if you want.
Yeah. Wow. That's amazing. Yeah.
You know, especially for my people, for my Latin people.
Yeah.
They know how to grow stuff.
Yes.
If they have they don't have too much land or whatever.
Yeah.
They can have this in a little pot.
Yeah.
And they can have their own food.
Right. That's a brilliant move, man. That's really a brilliant move.
Not only that.
Uh-huh.
The thing with this is that you can bring it inside the house when it's too cold outside.
Right.
And you still have a fruit.
Uh-huh.
Or vegetable, whatever you want to eat.
Okay.
Beans.
Uh-huh.
Grow perfectly.
Okay.
Carrot.
Okay.
And all those are good plants. Wow. Edible plants.
Now, I'm confused. You had a lot more plants out here. You had some peppers in your planters. You have other things. So where are the other planters at? Did you move some of them inside or?
No, they're in the back.
Okay.
And one time I let that outside and it was frozen.
Okay.
So my idea then died.
Okay.
And the rest I ate it.
Okay. So you had how many eight plants or one planter?
One planter had two plants.
Uh-huh.
And from those two plants, I have about 18 eggplants.
And how big were those eggplants?
Well, this much.
Wow, that's huge, dude. Real it's bigger than what you get in a supermarket.
Bigger.
Yeah, are they bigger?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. From a torpedo pot?
From the torpedo.
Man, dude, let me hang up this interview and go back and deal my torpedo pot. What am I talking about?
Okay.